Hey, Jimmy Hopkins.
Do I know you?
No, I'm Pinky, but I know all about you. Everybody's talking about you. Everybody says that you're mean and angry and you like fighting.
Huh.
Gary said you're so mad because you're sexually confused.
Yeah, well, Gary talks a lot of crap.
Oh, I know. I don't like him. He likes to torture people.
So what? He's not gonna torture me.
Well, I'm glad you're not sexually confused.
Really?
Yeah. I like you, Jimmy Hopkins.
Oh, yeah?
But I need you to do something for me.
What a surprise.
I'm last in line, and this movie means everything to me. I'm gonna get terrible seats. Can you please get rid of all these people for me? Please, Jimmy?
What's in it for me?
I'm a princess!
Oh.
And I need people to do things for me! So hurry up, because I want to be first!
Oh, man. All right.
Thank you. All right, someone step up.
I hope everyone's ready to learn something. This isn't English class, you know.
That's enough for today. Good work.
I'm good! My work here is done.
Oh, I'm silly.
I love bunnies.
Why?
What's cooking?
I can sleep with my eyes.
I smell free food.
I really think someone's out there.
Well done.
Just because I'm rich and well dressed doesn't mean I'm afraid to fight.
Welcome to my store, where two tires beat four. Stop in anytime, fella.
Where'd you get those shoes, Hopkins? The clown store.
Degrading, patronizing, stereotyping crap. Die!
Hey, lady, you okay?
No, I'm not okay! Look at this!
It's just a garden gnome.
No, it's not! It's an insult! It's a joke! It's demeaning! I mean, I'll happily have kids laugh at me or have grown men ask me to do bizarre things to them, but I will not have this! This is so degrading.
Is there something I can do to help?
Smash them! Smash them all! Old Bowlville's full of them! Please, I'll even pay you. Just make it stop hurting.
All sorted.
Feeling really lucky, huh?
just have to beat you.
Thank you.